So you're aware Frisco's Lone Star High School will be closed again tomorrow. The school was closed today after they had a threat and a subsequent investigation by Frisco police. The department tonight is still investigating, and because of that, the school district has decided to go ahead and close for tomorrow. However, the district says teachers will get in touch with students about learning plans for Tuesday. Keep that in mind.